Ah! Oh! Welcome to Live Outdoor Reality. Welcome to Hydrow.
As a coxswain, you never really got splashed, right? It was always the guys in the back.
I never really got splashed. I was sitting in the splash pocket and just flooded with water. And I wasn't getting a workout. We'll talk about this later, Nick. Breath in, exhale. I never got wet as a coxswain. Give me a break.
We have to let go of those, Owen. We're trying to relax here.
This is why the yoga, Nick.
This is the calm of my crazy.
Even just 5 minutes of movement is a form of taking a break of self-care. I know that it's not always easy to get motivated, but you're here, right? That's half of the steps to get here, right? It's just 5 minutes, roll it down.
But we're not gonna stop there. I want you to slowly push it back until you make a face or a sound when you're like, oh, you should make a sound too. So once you have that sound, you're like, okay, woo, this is the shape. Deep inhale.
Everybody has that sound that they make when they're like, that's uncomfortable.
That's a new sensation that I've never felt before.
All right, guys at home, Mike's been working really hard on this, so let's give him an encouraging round of applause. We're gonna go to the next portion here. Grab your block high as
height. Mike's enthusiastic, but not that skilled. It's all right, I know.
Yoga is 99% about attitude and showing up, right? The rest will take care of itself.
Legs, press back on this speed drop. I love this song. This is, when we make our way back up to Boston, this whole album, this is what I'm blasting. I sing this in my car 24/7. So I'm excited to be able to work out to it today.
Now, can you guys remember back when the Blues Traveler came out on the scene? I can. And all I wanted to do was learn how to play the harmonica. I was like, boo da boo boo da ba boo da boo. That was for you, Jimmy. So I spent like 5 days straight, like 4 to 5 hours, trying to learn how to play the harmonica. After that, I was still pretty terrible.
I love how music just kind of takes you back to different periods of, you know, in your life. I feel like food has that effect as well. Food, smells, all different types of sensations, senses.
Whoa, cool little boat. I'm gonna go as close as possible, Jimmy. Hey. How's it going? I don't think they really wanted to talk to me, and that's totally fine. Anyways, I was way overhyped. And they did not want to say hello. It's okay. Sending it. I'm usually alone out here, guys, so I need to say hello to somebody. Yeah. Yeah, okay, let's try this one. I'm just gonna keep trying until someone says hello to me. God! Breathe, send. Hey, how you doing? Here's the day. 1 minute down. Come on. Let's just chase sailboats today.
With the team on your back. Good. Woo! Oh, there goes my pants. Come on. Nice. There it is. Beautiful. Yes. Little splash can't hold us back there. We're back on that 26. You put the team on your back right there. I have about a foot of water in my boat now. Oh, you gotta love challenges. We would never get better without them. Up to that 30 on this one. Come on, boom.